He's bitten by a werewolf and lives, becomes a werewolf himself.